Hey everybody, this is Diane with Crafting with Fury. Hope each and every one of you are safe and healthy no matter where you are. I am so excited. On the video that I did, which is this one right here, I did a project share of this die set from Globleland, and they actually sent me some extras to give away. So thank you so much for doing that. And this is what I made out of that die set. And let me tell you, in the video I did, I hadn't put on these little corner pieces, and that's what this piece here was. And does that not set that little suitcase off? But I had a hidden giveaway at the end of that video of this project share that if you put the word explore in your comments, you would have a chance to win one of these die sets. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the random comment picker, and I've got my pen here and my paper. And what we're going to do is I'm going to save this video. I'm going to go to the random comment picker, and I am going to, I hope that's clear, I don't know. And I'm going to paste that there, and we're going to do a specific text, and we're going to put explore. So let's see how many comments we had. We had 16 comments. Yay! So let's see who our first winner is going to be. And here's where we pick. It says random winner. So here we go. Ah, see us! Elsa the Bargain Hunting Crafter. She said, OM goodness, that die is amazing. And of course, your creations are amazing too. Aw, thank you, sis. I've always wanted to explore the world, and this die makes me want to even more. LOL. Thanks for sharing, Sissy. Love you lots. Oh, yay! Love you too, sweetie pie. So what we're going to do is we are going to put, I'm going to put Miss Elsa's name right here. And I do have your email or your address. So I will be getting that out to you, sis. Congratulations. So we have two more. So let's go. And let's pick another winner. The Butterfly Crafter. Yay! She said, it turned out so cute. I'm going to explore their website and see what they have. I want some different die cuts. Thank you so much, sweetie. Miss Dana. So we will get this out to you. So I'm going to put the Butterfly Crafter. I think I have your address, girly, because I think she just had a challenge. So I think I have that. So let's do one more. Lady J Crafter, Miss Jackie, yay! You won, girl. Absolutely adorable suitcases. Thank you. They are stinking cute. I would have to explore more of your amazing projects using these dies. God bless and be safe, my good friend. Oh, thank you, sweetie, so much. So we are going to put Miss Jackie, Lady J, Crafty 2016. So, ladies, I will get these sent out to you. I'm going to try my best to do that this week. If I can pop on over to the post office. And thank you, guys. And thank you, every single person that supports me. I truly, truly appreciate it so very much. And I would like to thank Globleland again for sending these. And let everybody try these wonderful dies. So thank you guys so very much for stopping by. I truly appreciate it. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.